Please be careful. The man you're about to face has the ability to warp reality.